Hi everyone, Lewis here, and today I'm going to bring you guys another short series on the DayZ DeadZone mod. So if you guys don't know about this mod already, it's essentially just RP but in DayZ. And something we've been doing recently is actually starting events which are run by the admins, and they're just random events which allow players to all come to one place, interact and see what happens. Obviously depending on what the players do depends on how the event is going to finish up. For example, the one in the first part, this is just a two-part series, and there's going to be one event in each part. The first part shows off a gun dealer trying to sell some guns. And you'll see how that one doesn't end too well. And then the second part, I'm not going to spoil that, but also actually ties in with the first part's event. So this is all totally unscripted, and I think the events really bring a lot to the RP, and this series is titled NATO Intervention. The title will make a lot more sense in part 2. But to give you guys a brief backstory, I was, as usual, playing as my main character, Lewis Stewart, but I was actually also playing with someone who you guys have probably seen in some of my older RP videos. His name is Tang, or out of game, he is called Cat. And he was playing as my sister, and she's called Louisa. Of course, Cat isn't a female, so he's actually got a voice modifier on. That made things all 10 times more awkward, but at the same time, what can I say? I've never played with someone who's using a voice modifier to make them sound like a female, so I guess it was interesting in that sense as well. The story starts off in the black market, in which I meet up with my sister, Tang, or as she's known in game, Louisa, and also the arms dealers have just arrived, and we're looking to trade our weapons for some bigger, better weapons. Since, of course, these guys are admins holding the event, they are trading some pretty good shit, including KVSKs, satchel chargers, all that kind of stuff. The arms dealer's name is Grigori, he's the man in the suit, and we end up getting in deep shit very, very quickly, and this lasts not only through the first part, but the second part. What can I say, we killed a lot of people. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy.
I am ready.
Can me and Louisa come over?
I want you all to line up.
Were we here first?
Get in line.
Ladies first.
Front of me.
Excuse me, sir, you will not push in front of me. What do
me
you
and Louisa
you
were here
doing?
First. We made a line and
all
you guys
you
made a line.
All form an orderly line or we will take force, okay?
Alright, me and Louisa are together. Louisa, come with me.
And his weapons.
Louisa, come beside me. Me and Louisa are together, okay?
Actually,
so what are we looking to buy then, Kat?
Check of
everything.
SUV.
We have a L85 ACOG with no mags. We have a Bison.
Yeah,
have
I don't
a...
think the explosives are in this one.
Got M4 in your
backpack. Must come to the other one.
Yeah.
Okay.
And we have
Look, okay, one good grenade will take them all out.
AKM as well.
Up. I'll throw a grenade. Oh, no, I lost my grenade, fuck.
Here we are.
I died.
You're not gonna throw grenades.
I was joking, it's okay, it's cool.
I think that the satchel
someone's
charge
might over.
Come in useful.
Yes,
if
yes.
You know what I mean.
We want an officer, okay, that's what we're looking for, okay?
We have a
foot animal abusers.
Stay in line, please. Stay in.
A couple of weapons.
Who is that?
Too many.
I can't kill Grigori. Someone's gonna eventually kill Grigori, but it's not me and Louisa, okay?
You got the Humvee, did you say?
Yes.
This pleases Grigori. But, I need to give you some more. What else are you interested in?
What's wrong with a zombie cat?
The grenades.
I don't know.
Hurry the fuck up!
Hello, can you hurry up?
Respect Grigori and his deals, okay?
Four grenades and two M8 compacts.
You'll be lucky you're given this opportunity.
Four magazines each for the assault rifle for that Humvee.
You see this backpack here? I killed a man for it.
Everyone, please cover! RF!
Why are we getting in the camp?
Someone's
shooting from hell!
We are taking fire! Get inside the compound!
Oh, what the fucking pilot has died!
Razul, into the
Grigori's flying! Grigori's flying the fucking heli!
No, please!
Grigori's dead, Kat!
Oh shit.
I'm
dropping my weapon because I have no clue who's robbing him.
General, I got you covered.
Please, I will. I'm dead.
Kat, do you want us to leave in a Ural?
I don't think we can. I think we get the mode on right away.
I'm gonna put my shit inside.
Save yourself!
Ural, okay.
Save yourselves!
Oh my fucking god, man. I don't know what the fuck's going on. The guy's dead though, so that didn't take you long!
I'm so bad at shooting.
Yo, there's some dead people over here, Cap, wanna come try to get the bodies. I'm not sure that's a good idea though. Range finders, you know, Glock. Some pretty pimping shit. Oh shit, I'm taking shots. Shit, I'm okay, Kat, I'm okay.
Up the hill, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, I think we should just fucking leave what we've got.
There, you're bleeding.
Like, shit, we might be able to see me from here, actually.
The zombies, like.
Can we just leave in a Euro?
We can't handle it.
No, he's.
Someone behind me?
There.
Oh shit, oh
my god,
they're
shooting out our fucking tires.
Go into the ring, go into the center. And drop your weapons and radios. You will not be shot, you will not be killed.
Oh my god.
And go into the middle.
Are you gonna comply?
Yeah, I'll drop my shit. Fuck's sake. Shoot out the fucking tires, Cat.
No!
I brought rangefinders at least. Got something out of his Cat.
No, don't show them! Like, who is RF? Like.
So at this point, when everyone was told to run inside, you might have seen in the bottom left, the rising Freeborns, or the RF, initiated on everyone, and said if everyone doesn't drop the weapons, give them all the shit from the arms dealers, they're gonna basically kill everyone. So that's what's happening right now. They wanted to take everything for their own, and so far it's not really working as planned. There's at least three of them on the hill, we know that, and there's at least one or two of them inside the pub. So the best thing to do right now is to comply, and later on we will be able to kill them, do not worry. At this point as well, we're not sure if the helicopter above us is owned by Verizon Freeborns, but if it is, then we definitely shouldn't do anything too crazy. Wait, are we allowed to take weapons or not? You just said pick up a weapon.
You're allowed to take weapons to kill zombies, but nothing else. Stay in the middle.
Okay.
You're allowed to stay in the middle, that is all.
Oh yeah, I need a blowback. Can you give me a blowback?
No, I can't.
I have it in my backpack. Do you need one?
Yeah, I need one. I'll give you one as well. Just give me one, I'll give you one.
Sir, can you please give me that blood bag?
Oh. Sorry, I've already used it. We've got a spare one if you want.
You, don't worry.
Take it from my sister, Louisa.
No worries.
Thank you.
I got him.
So I guess their helicopter's theirs.
Yeah, probably. We've got the helicopter, we've got two snipers on the hill. We've got some guy in the pub, like, they are Rising Freeborns, I think, RF. So, yeah.
Sir, could I get inside and pick up? I have an SD pistol in there, it could be used for zombies.
The fucking heli's getting shot by them. The dudes in the heli are not Rising Freeborns, Cat.
Oh, they're not?
No, I don't think so. I just got shot at.
Maybe it's the PMC guys that are shooting them.
I don't know what's happening.
Dude, I think it's really hurt upstairs.
Yo, do you need help in the pub? I hear you breathing.
Thank you.
Do not come into the pub, you'll die.
I mean, you sound like you're gonna be dying first, but okay.
It's okay.
Everyone into the middle.
We are in the middle. No one's not in the middle. We're all inside the middle still. It's like, who have enemies here? Is that guy an enemy right in front of us?
No.
And why is he not in a circle?
Because he's sick of them.
He's trying to do something?
I guess.
Well, good luck to him.
Like, they have snipers on the hill, but they have no one like guarding inside the compound itself except
the pub.
Yeah. And I think it's upstairs in the back room.
I mean, they're getting distracted the fuck by the Huey as well, that's the thing. I don't know where this guy is upstairs.
Do not worry. I fix myself.
Are the guys in the Huey your friends?
No, I asked who the hell was.
Cat, if we just got
the Resolve or something.
If we got the RPG from SUV, we start right now. Are you okay in the pub?
No, one of the captives just went with a gun.
Yeah, I know.
Pub's clear. Pub's clear.
The pub's clear?
Pub's clear.
Okay, I'm coming up. Yeah. How many people was in here?
There's only one guy. Two guys.
Kill them
both.
Yeah, he's MLT, man. Oh my god, this guy's got a G3 A3 ACOG.
I'm not sure if the hell is with us or them.
I really don't know either, man. I've got a really nice weapon though. Taking shots.
Oh! Heli? No, up the hill.
I'm trying to spot dudes up a hill.
Is that helicopter with anyone of you guys? Like.
Yeah, it's
with us. Sure, if you can change things on this. You can. You can take off the ACOG. It doesn't have a toggle.
I got a LA5 ACOG in the car, which you can toggle to red dot and ACOG
score. Yeah, I've got a Stanag for that, so. Well, G36 for even.
Yeah, I think so.
No, I said that, dude.
You should. Try.
Do you want to just try to leave or what?
Seems like one of the saw guys is up the hill. Like, that's a pretty good gun.
Yeah, I just don't know where the fuck we are up on the hill. Like, I checked the entire.
Do you see anything?
I see zombies up on the hill, actually. Yeah, there's still definitely someone up the hill. I just don't know where.
It's not shooting at me, it's shooting someone else.
Attention everybody.
Shit. We're shot to come in off close. Yes?
Yeah.
This is Carl, Lieutenant Carl Weiss of the NCR. The helicopter is part of the NCR. We're going to be making an evacuation for all members inside the compound.
Great.
It's NCR, we're going to be evacuating.
Outside of the east wall.
Yeah, want everyone to go outside the east wall. We're going to evacuate members inside the compound. Basically, NCRs, from what I've seen, are like a hero clan of a health of people. So, yeah, if we go out the east wall. Do you want to take the Ural or do you want to just leave in that?
Doesn't really matter.
I think we should just leave in the Ural.
Okay, let's go with Ural then.
You'll be safe.
Let's get in, Cat.
Oh, shit. I think I see him.
Yeah, I see him up there.
He's in the bush, yeah? Like the one I passed. Is that one of them?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, I see the smoke puffs. Like, if. Are you shooting at us?
No. But I mean, we've got KOS on them anyway, so.
Yeah, I got the M40, man. Like, I can take him out.
You stop here then and go behind the thing. I guess and hope for the best. Fuck's sake. Shit, I don't like this. I'm gonna get a headshot, man. I see a zombie on the tip of a hill. Looks like, yeah, there we are.
Yeah, I see the saw guy.
I see one coming over the hill.
I see the saw guy. Do you know how far it is to the hill? You have range fire?
Can you go the trees? Yeah.
The top,
right at the tip.
Yeah, the tip.
620, 30.
Roger.
Yeah, see the dude. I don't know.
Yeah, I see the saw guy. I know. Like, he's gonna stop and loot this guy.
Yeah, he's looting the body.
No, fucking prone.
Yeah, what is that guy? What clan is he in?
A saw been shooting at the compound. So fuck that guy.
Yeah, I see his head right now.
Up there, though.
That's 600, pretty much where he is. Well, just below 600, 580, but yeah, he's reloading. He's peeking just over the hill, man. It's 618, actually. What the fuck? I think it might be on his head, actually. 618. Yeah, he's running.
Yeah, he's just like falling back.
Yeah, I'm not sure what weapon he's got.
He has a saw, but he swapped to a sniper M24.
Really?
Yeah.
Fuck, I don't like that. Do you want to just leave or what?
Fuck. Yeah, I lost him.
Yeah, I'm not sure. He could just peek over the hill like a little twat.
Yeah.
And we could drive over to him and...
Could, like...
I mean, he may not know he's got KOS on us, but... Yeah.
No, he left in the... I'm going behind some hardcover. Like, you can distract him. Like, drive in the Euro.
Okay, let's drive around. So, a bit of a honk-honk.
So he's shooting at you.
No. I don't think so. Push over a hill, Cat. I'm gonna be fine.
Are you pushing down?
Yeah, I'm sure I'll be fine.
It seems like he's just fall back.
Yeah. I'm still getting shots.
From where?
I don't know, up on the hill.
Sniper song? Also.
No, you hear it.
Oh, fucking death. Oh, I see him.
I see him around the hill. It's like 600. He's going prone.
Oh fuck, right behind a bush for me.
Still prone.
Yeah, it's like definitely down a bush. Oh, big is just behind me.
Yeah.
Might 7-1 with the red beret.
Can you do anything about him or can you not see him?
I see him.
Still around top of the hill.
Yeah. There's a guy coming towards me though.
He's running over the hill.
AK. I'm not sure about this guy. I might need help here.
I see him, he's just rolling around right now. Hit, passed out. There was a two of them, just one of them can't. I'd imagine there's only one of them, only one shooting at me.
It's a son AK.
He's not dead.
Did you die?
No. Is he dead actually? No, he's not dead. I'm sorry, buddy. He's dead. Yeah, I think it was just him, cat, so trying to push up. I think it was only him at least. Because if it was two of them, I'd surely they'd both shoot me at the same time, you know? I think it was only one shooting me at max there. Let's see if I can get this guy's gear quickly. I'll see what he's got. He's got an MT49 saw and it's probably an M24 or something in his backpack. MT49 saw and a Coyote backpack with an M24 inside it, yeah.
Nice. Yeah, there's an AK guy as well, though. There's an AK guy around here.
Is he cool or?
I'm not sure. I haven't checked for ID.
Okay. I'm putting my backpack. Shit. I'm taking shots. M24 just did like zero fucking damage to me somehow.
Oh, where from?
You won't be able to see him. I don't actually know. Ah, I see actually zombie aggro.
In town?
There's a car right beside me as well. I do not like that. Shit. It's beeping. Yo, what's up?
Sir.
Yeah.
What the fuck is going on?
I don't know what's going on. There's a guy with a sniper on a hill. I just killed one of them.
We have friends, NCR, inside Black Market, and then they were fired upon. We were forced
okay.
to leave.
There's a guy from M24 somewhere. Yeah, I know there's one guy left. One guy somewhere west of us. It was one of the guys who was shooting at the NCR.
Yeah,
originally.
The AK guy is pushing up.
One guy somewhere west on this hill from
yes,
M24.
Yes, I heard a sniper rifle.
You know, from the bush
yeah,
where the bush
okay
guy is in the hay bay field
a weapon
right now.
If, one of our
he's
men
pushing.
Is,
yeah, yeah, go for it.
A vehicle.
Wait, is he going to try to kill us?
Okay,
yeah, he's pushing up towards you. That's the AK guy or
in there,
whatever
it
was
it.
That was shooting.
How close
really
is he?
Close, you know. He's 200 meters to you, like to your northwest. Hay bay field.
Northwest?
No, yeah, from you.
I see the hay field.
North, perhaps.
I don't see anyone in the hay field.
You see stone walls in the hay bay field?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's like at the stone walls. Like in that area. I can't really see him.
Yeah, I don't see anyone there, man. SVD guy, sorry, what's your name?
That is
my name
general.
Is General Abdul, yes?
Okay, Abdul, you're gonna have to do the work here. You have anyone for sniper rifle, so. All we know is you're somewhere in a tree line, that's it. In fact, he could have left the area if he's seen you guys come over, I'm not sure.
Is that what you're shooting?
Yeah, it's a shooting. Are you moving up, Kat?
I'll be with you all, yeah?
Yeah, I have a bicycle.
Okay.
Was he shooting, like, from the other side of the road?
To the little vehicle
hill?
Cover.
Yeah. Well, from our side of the road from us, but you was like, just northwest of it from us in a tree line, I'd
imagine.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm just going to use this vehicle for cover. Just leave it here. I'm not going to touch it. It's okay. I'm trying to work out where this guy is.
I do a flank and then...
Good thing he shot me then, because I was just about to put my backpack and my weapon inside the car.
See him, yes? I will take the shot.
You see
did
him?
Did you hit him?
Oh, shots.
Yeah, he's shooting at the guy. He's apparently seen him. Is he... Are you hitting? What the fuck just hit me? I'm not sure, I just got hit by something.
You're running, yes? That's pig.
Your car, you almost here?
Not
he's
at
a
you.
Coward,
I'm
yes?
flanking this guy.
You'll find this man and kill him.
Apparently.
Did you kill him?
Apparently you're pushing him away, I don't
no,
know.
No. This man is good in cover. Who is that man?
I'm gonna go try to get this shit quickly. It says M249 and whatnot.
Oh. Be careful in case the sniper is still like lurking.
I can pick it up while moving.
Oh, shooting at me! Fuck.
Is he? Yo, that's my friend. Yeah. Don't shoot!
Behind us.
Oh shit!
Whoa.
I'm getting shot. I don't even know where from. There's a dude fucking close, dude close. I'm low.
You guys okay?
It was a guy okay? Very close, very close. I didn't hear the fucking shots. Can someone blow back me? You guys got a blow back?
I will do it. Okay. It's okay.
There's a guy very close with an assault rifle.
Yeah, I see the guy. He's pushing up on you. He's pushing
the guy's pushing us. The guy's pushing us. I don't know where he is. My sister close. told me. He's super close. Does no one have a blood bag?
Yes, no. I a sheath. Vein.
Can you give him one, yes?
Catching my breath.
I cannot find blood. He's down. Bag. Did you?
Oh, yeah. Good job.
No one got a blood bag? Oh, you did. Sorry. I was a bit distracted. The guy's dead. I think the sniper... If the sniper's been pushed back when everyone's dead, I killed the other guy. Alright. As cool as you guys are, it's nice that you helped us out, but me and Louisa need to go do something, so we're going to leave on our Euro, but thanks a lot for the help.
Yes,
you're welcome.
What I say is, we'll see you again, yes?
Yeah, well, I'm sure I'll see you soon. Yes. Alright, cut, let's get in the car.
I'm ready to go. Let's go. I got all the man gear.
Jesus Christ.
Where are you going?